Okay, I just sort of want to make a video or two more so that I can feel especially productive and proud today. So on we go, this is level 119 out of Toy Bust. It's a match 3 style type game that I've played before on my channel, but I've never played these levels quite as late as this before. What I've got to do on this level is get rid of all of these white blocks down here and all sort of bubbly blocks with bubbles around them. But as you can see, these blocks here have little black parts on them, which means they can take extra hits according to the amount of the little black parts or blocks or whatever they are that's on them. They look like Lego bricks with little extension parts attached to them or whatever they might be, I don't know really. Far enough of that, let's get on with it. I don't usually do more than one video a day these days, but as I say, sometimes I like to feel productive, and I'm thinking I'll feel more productive if I upload videos at more of a fast rate, so to speak. That's a quicker pace, I guess you could say. You might have noticed that I always try to combine lots of blocks together in order to get power-ups, like what you can see here. And I feel like that gives me a much greater chance of completing levels, especially levels like this, which have a ridiculous amount of blocks and bubbles and whatnot that you've got to get rid of. It isn't like these are the early levels where you've just got to get rid of a few coloured blocks. No, these are, I'd say, much harder and much more complex. Unfortunately, I don't think I'll do it because of these blocks down here that still have their locks on them and whatnot. I made a good showing though. Anyway, I think I'll stop the video here to see what it was like quality and sound wise, and then I'll possibly see you again soon.